Hello guys, welcome to our channel. In this video, I am talking about what is support code in Zerodha kite, where can I find it. Okay, let us find the code in a live demo with a live talking with Zerodha customer care. To know this, be in tune. Welcome back to Trading Manja, and I am Manjunath. When you're trying to talk with Zerodha customer care, they ask you to enter your phone number with your customer code, right? So I done a recording, just take a minute and hear that.
Hi, you have reached Zerodha. To speak to us in English, press 1. Hindi mein jankari ke liye 2 dabayein. For order and trade related queries, press 1. For login and password related queries, press 2. Please enter your registered telephone number followed by your 4-digit support code. If you do not know your support code, you can find it on your profile page on Kite.
Okay, come back. In the recording, the Zerodha customer care saying that if you do not know your support code, you can find it on profile page on Kite on console. Okay, let me show where you can find it. To find, you need to log in to Kite and then tap on profile, which is below the last one. And now you need to select on portfolio. After selecting on portfolio, tap on 3 line, which is showing on the right side on the top. Okay, after tapping on the 3 lines, you need to select on my account. Now you can see here on the right side is showing as support code. Just tap on view. This is your 4-digit support code. Use this support code to talk with customer care. And if you want to reset your support code, just tap on reset. You can reset once in a day. That's it guys. Thank you. I think you all got it. And if you got any doubt regarding to this video, add a comment in the comment section. Let me clarify. And if you like this video, tap on the like button below and do share and do subscribe. Thank you guys.